81 pounds, Joe Spisak versus Jesse Thielke from Wisconsin.
Oh, he's got his hand! Hey, Jess. Don't believe. Don't believe.
Nice job.
That's good.
Hey, that's good, Rod.
Hey. Thanks, Evan. Round 184.
There you go, get him long!
Don't grab the headgear!
Grab the headgear! One, two! Yes.
Yes. You're alright! You're Jesse! You're alright!
Angle attack!
Let's get you one! Get you one here, Jesse!
Elbow shallow!
Hey, Jess, your shot, you know what's going on. Alright, drop that shoulder.
Escape Spisak. The score is 3-0 with 30 seconds left in the second period.
Yeah, there you go. Take that.
Takedown Spisak. The score is 5-0 with 20 seconds left in the second period.
That's it. Opposite side. Change your lock.
Parterre
defense.
Wow. The end of the second period, Spisak is in the lead, 5-0.
Hands on the boots for this one.
Light it up!
Put a stamp on it, Joe! We need it!
the shot yet.
Go. 30 seconds sprint. 30 seconds sprint. Let's go. 30 seconds. Go.
Come on.
Two points takedown for Thielke.
Get it tight, bud. Get it tight.
Watch yourself. Watch yourself. Wrestle, Joey.
He's laying there. Call it. Call it.
There's the end of the third period. Spisak wins 6-2.